I'm Aaron Turnbull.
And I'm Evan Turnbull.
And we're the Turnbull Brothers.
My Maria. Don't you know I've come along?
And we pulled off a huge surprise in the audition.
I'm a lonely dreamer on the highway in the sky.
Oh, yeah. Knowing that I was about to join my brother on stage, I couldn't stop shaking. Like, I was that excited for it, but I was also scared out of my skin.
And it was just a crazy to see the reactions of the judges.
Wow!
My gosh, we thought we were getting coffee. We got a double-double.
As a judge, I want to see talent, of course, but I love a surprise.
I felt like Billy Joel blowing up Yankee Stadium or something like that.
Yeah. What was it, how he said?
I believe what we saw tonight is the beginning of a big career.
All I could think of was like, I bet Dad's crying right now in the audience.
I live in Glacier Bay, Nova Scotia. Population is like 20,000.
Grab that machine.
Well, our family business is Tim's Quality Carpet Cleaning. And he's just hanging with my dad every day because not a lot of people do that. So I do appreciate it in that sense.
I work at Tim Hortons.
Couple average Joes hanging out.
Average Joes, yeah.
Yeah, we're the first ones in our family to really pursue music as a career.
Our dad really wants us for us. Definitely consider our parents cheerleaders.
Yeah. The ultimate dream, but just be able to live off music.
Majority of the people that come out of here are usually tradesmen. Like 95 to 99% of the students that come out of the high schools take as trades.
Yeah.
We want to dream bigger than that. We got a long way to go in this life. But I love singing, and if I could do that as a living and make money doing that and not have to worry about all the extra stuff, that'd be a dream.
I think they have what it takes. I think they have the charm, they have the charisma, they have the talent. Do they have the wow factor now?
We can't really pull the twin card again this time around. It'll have to be about raw talent. We'll have to show what we can really do. I think it's an amazing opportunity. It's been an amazing opportunity so far. Nothing like I ever dreamed of.
Save me from this prison. Lord, help me get away. 'Cause only you can save me now from this misery. How far is heaven? Lord, can you tell me?
Come on!
On living, how far is heaven? Lord, can you tell me how far is heaven?
I just gotta know how far.
How far is heaven? Lord, can you tell me? You are in the highest heaven. Got to know how far. I just got to know how far. How far is heaven?